When baking soda or sodium hydrogen carbonate is heated, carbon dioxide is released. This makes breads